For the next part of this beat, my Dan came in, and he edited this dope bass, smooth.